Jarren Duran has been one of the best base runners in Major League Baseball this season. Duran has used his elite sprint speed to swipe 17 bags in 18 attempts for the Boston Red Sox. But he has more notably garnered attention for his ability to take extra bases. Thanks to Statcast's new base running metric, we now have a way to quantify just how good Duran has been at advancing on the base path. Duran's total of 3 runner runs in 2023 puts him in good company amongst some of the top speedsters in all of baseball. Statcast uses components including runner speed and position on the base paths in addition to outfielder arm and distance from the ball to create an estimated success probability for each opportunity. For example, Duran gets a quarter of a runner run for this play in which he turns a single into a double.
Throwing second, he pops up, he's got another double.
Whereas Justin Turner accrues a negative runner run value on this play where the data estimates he should have advanced to home from his start point of second base. Both plays match the eye test. Wouldn't you agree? As a collective, Boston ranks 17th out of 30 MLB teams and is middle of the pack in the AL East per Statcast.
Drop in for a base hit. One run is in. Here comes the second run to the plate. They will score.
The Red Sox roster is made up of mostly average base runners, with Yoshida, Devers, and Turner notably below average, and Duran is the lone standout on the positive end. Many Boston fans were well aware of Duran's prowess on the base paths, but we now have a tangible way to show how,